These are dark times, there is no denying. Our world has faced no greater threat than it does today.
I think it's happening.
Allah the Almighty will order the angel Israfil alayhi salam to blow through the horn. This angel is such that its eyes are fixed on the throne of the Creator. This angel does not blink. Why? Fearing that he'll miss the command of Allah. The horn is such that one ring of the horn is bigger than the east and west put together. When Allah orders the angel to blow through the horn, the angel will give it such a blow that every single thing on the face of this earth will come to an end. The K2, the Himalayas, the Everest, they will turn into dust. The stars will come crashing down. The pregnant woman will drop her load. That youth who's only 16 years old, his hair will turn white. His face will turn wrinkly. He will look like a man who's over 100. Why?
This is the day of reckoning.
La ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah, ma lana rabbun siwa.
La ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah, ma lana rabbun siwa.